beaten by victors. Do not doubt.
The spirits of a magister and a dwarf are locked in ethereal combat. Their vicious blows make no impact, yet they struggle on. Mid-snarl, the dwarf spies your presence and staggers back to address you.
Sorcerer, you must hate the Reds as much as I do, eh? Rightly so. Reds had sorcerers locked up tight in that caravan, and you know where they were sending them. You look like you've been there yourself.
The Magister lunges for the dwarf, his exasperation clear.
Anhar, you saw it with your own eyes. You know Sorcerer's Law Voidwoken, and you know we'd all still be alive if you hadn't attacked our caravan. Before it all, Voidwoken stole the sorcerers along the cliffs, headed for seven knows where.
Not to flip your flops or nothing, but 'tis more that my boss Lohar is against magisters than for sorcerers, if you know what I mean.
The magister snorts in disdain.
Lohar, I should have known. Sorcerer, if you want to stay alive around these parts, you'll stay far, far away from that walking vermin. Though, on the other hand, maybe you should go stand near him. Maybe the Voidwoken could take him out where we failed. Ha!
The dwarf eyes you steadily and silently, his mouth a straight line, and his eyes like marbles of steel. The magister shrugs.
If I knew that, we'd have taken him out long ago. All I can say is, he's somewhere in Driftwood, and everything he touches turns into annihilation.
Doubled over in agony, the shivering magister spirit mumbles to himself, tight noting the attention. He straightens, revealing insignia spelling Kinnet, and a jagged wound spilling his innards upon the ground. He reaches a ghostly hand into your chest and squeezes your heart. You become Kinnet, his memories flooding over you and replacing your own. Warmth, comfort. You are Kinnet, playing cards with your mates in a cozy barracks. You stagger to tipsy attention as a white-clad magister commands that one of your troop seek a lost caravan. It's a one-man job, a job no man wants. Your sly-eyed troop leader holds out straws to you and the others. Who will investigate? You feel the short straw and hear them shout, Kinnet! You know what that means. A lonely traipse in the cold dark. You dawdle and grumble all the way, sobering as you find the overturned caravan. Massacre. Your lantern reveals ravaged corpses in every direction. Inhaling sharply, you smell a thick black stench you remember secondhand from the few Voidwoken corpses your troops have found.
Do not doubt, our divine order will prevail.
As you approach a dark thicket, the stench grows stronger. In a flash of void and blood, a claw rakes savage stripes across your guts. As Kinnet dies, all goes black. Staggering back from Kinnet's deathly grasp, only your own blood now pumps through your heart. With your living eyes, you see him trembling in front of you, desperately holding out three straws. As you pluck the short straw from his hands, Kinnet weeps with relief. His wound disappears in turn, and he is restored to the model image of a strapping young soldier. He looks around, then looks at you, and then he smiles. Smiling broadly, Kinnet fades away.
History will remember you Reds with more venom than even the Black Ring.
History? History is written by victors. Do not doubt.
The bull flips its ghostly tail at a non-existent fly.
I'll show you.
The bull lazily chews non-
Well, guess I should have seen that coming. Dying, of course. Soon as they set me pulling that there wagon, I should have known this was how things was going to end. course I can see the future. And I did see this, but I honestly thought I was sleeping. That's nice of you. Not so bad so far. Sure don't miss pulling wagons. You sure you want to know? All right. Let me have a look-see here.
The bull shakes itself, swallows the card, clears its throat.
Well, it's going to end.
You dare strike me?
Let me think about that now, too. Yeah. Okay. Right, here we go. It'll vanish. It'll be there, and then it won't be there no more. I've no idea how long that'll take. Could happen any moment. Could take millennia.
The bull shrugs.
Here. I don't suppose you could do me a favour on its this here harness so as I can make my way to the Field of Echoes.
The bull nods its thanks and gently fades away.
I knew you'd say yes.
History will remember you Reds with more venom than even the Black Ring. History? History is written by victors.
No,
do not!
Mama. Or remember you Reds with more venom than even the Black Ring. History? History is written by victors. Do not doubt our divine order will prevail. I'll show you. Lohar's boys are no match for Magisters. Take that! Our divine order will prevail. I'll show you. Lohar's boys are no match for Magisters. Take that! History will remember you Reds with more venom than even the Black Ring. History? History?
He roars, roosts, but he is special. He can help people, can keep him safe. What? Papa? No! Beep.
Well now, how's my favorite god woken?
If Anne smiles and
As long as you stay put, you'll be safe.
Are you sure? Them sorcerers from the caravan?
They'd be dark to come back. As long as they're no sorcerers, there's no point with them. You're fine as long as you don't go wandering. As long as you stay put, you'll be safe.
Sorcerers from the caravan?
They'd be daft to come back. And as long as there's no sorcerers, there's no void woken. You're fine as long as you don't go wandering. Thank you.
I will yield to none.